$29.99.
Oh my God, I gotta keep it trained on there.
We're hitting 80,000 miles on my Huracan.
So what happened on the way here?
Yeah, so I was on 75. I got pulled over from a police officer and he was telling me, can you cover the car because you're having too much attention. People are passing you, but they're not passing you because they're taking pictures and videos of the vehicle. And I had to go ahead and cover it. That's all what I have to do.
What is he gonna do when it's driving down the road? Do I just get pulled over? What do you guys think about that?
So what do you need to drive around in your Lambo with the cover on it?
I'm going to go troll him. Like, I think we need to go 30 miles south on 75. It's between here and Henrietta. And see if he pulls me over and makes me cover my car. Like, people do the stupid. Like, that doesn't even make... What? All right, guys, I'm here at White Glove Auto. We just got the Urus back. This is my tow truck guy. What's your name?
Waleed.
Waleed from sure. Jay-Z Towing. Now, interesting story. You're gonna like this, okay? So what happened on the way here?
Yeah, so I was on 75 and I got pulled over from a police officer and he was telling me, can you cover the car because you're having too much attention. People are passing you, but they're not passing you because they're taking pictures and videos of the vehicle. And I had to go ahead and cover it. That's all what I have to do. He didn't let me go until I covered it.
He wouldn't let him leave until he put a cover on the Urus. And then he drove like, cause it wouldn't stay. So he waited till the cop was out of the way and then he pulled over again and uncovered it.
Yeah, I have to drive like 2 miles or so
what
or something.
No, I've never heard of that. What is he gonna do when it's driving down the road? Do I just get pulled over?
Probably, I guess that's what's gonna happen again.
Where was this? Like between Henrietta and here was like Ogmulgee? Was it a highway patrol?
It's about like good 35 miles away from here.
I think it's time to go troll the cops. Yep. Just kidding, cops. I wouldn't do that to you, but I might. I might do it. So, special thanks to Lamborghini Dallas for hooking me up, taking care of my car. Had a battery problem, but they fixed it under warranty. And Waleed over here is the man. Picked that sucker up and brought it straight home. So, we'll see if there's any more drama. I'll throw the camera on later. Okay, now Myron has no idea what's going on, so I'm just going to tell him what happened. I'm gonna tell him the story, I should say. And then Myron gets to say whether I'm BSing him or not. Tow truck guy got pulled over on the way here.
Okay.
And the cop made him cover up the car, the Urus. This is the story. Made him cover it up because it's dangerous, because people were passing, but they were trying to take pictures. And so he made him wait there. He covered it. And then he let him leave.
But what if he didn't have a cover?
I don't know. Maybe he made him park on the side of the road.
He'd just be stuck there
Do
forever.
Do you believe this story?
No.
True story. He doesn't believe it. I didn't believe it. Tow truck driver literally just told us that. He said he had a cover, so he covered it up, and he drove like 2 miles, and he pulled over and took it back off because it wasn't going to stay because of the wind. Can you believe that?
Yeah,
it's true. Like on Highway 75. What do you guys think about that?
So what do you need to drive around in your Lambo with a cover on it?
I'm going to go troll him. Like, I think we need to go 30 miles south on 75. It's between here and Henrietta, and see if he pulls me over and makes me cover my car. Like, people do the stupid. Like, that doesn't even make... What? I don't know, guys. You comment, you tell me. You tell me what you think about that. The guy's not making it up. I mean, I trust him. Isn't that crazy? Isn't it crazy? See ya.
Oh my God, guys, this is happening! Oh, we're at $79.99.
Oh my God! Oh my God, I gotta keep it trained on there. I had to pull over.
We're hitting 80,000 miles on my Huracan.
Oh my God. Okay, I can't be on camera because I just have to make sure that I see it. That the camera picks it up, so I had to exit. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh, I did it! Oh my God, it did it! It just hit 80,000 miles!
What up, guys? Thanks for watching. I'm Steve Currington, and people are always asking me, what do you do for a living? How do you pay for all these nice cars? Well, this is what I do. Cash. I give people access to money. I'm a lender. I do home loans. You want to buy a house? Call me, go to stevecurrington.com, and I lend in all 50 states if you need access to some cash.